Got here down here December 29th. We got the public library here in Lancaster, New York. Let's go check it out. Open till 9 o'clock today. Little buildings of Lancaster here. So my lights in here, a reflection on the dots everywhere. You doing?
Can I help you?
No, I was just taking some photographs of the inside of the library.
Okay.
Recording, yeah. What's available? Christmas cards here from their prime regulars. Rug on the ceiling to absorb sound. Nice quiet library. I spent a lot of time in this library myself when I was a kid. Little fireplace. I wonder when the last time they lit this thing was. I love me the Adirondacks. Under lock and key for your records. Well, maybe they're not locked. A question. What is the great cabinet there? It's kind of got a lock and key to some of the books and stuff inside.
That's our Lancaster historic cabinet. It's like a special collection, so we keep it locked. If there's anything you'd like to see,
can I look through it? Or I pushed a button, it opened. I didn't know. I was like, well, I'm gonna get in trouble. I don't think it's actually locked. The button. I couldn't help myself, of course.
No, that's all right. Yeah, and we have all sorts of local history in this cabinet. You can use the tape if you want to.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm trying to think if there's. I think there used to be a cabinet. It was like a guide to what was in there, but everything's mostly labeled.
You want to take some and put it on the book and take a look?
Yeah, sure. You can just use the table.
Pretty neat. This book is 78. So these ads. This is pretty cool. That would be December 20th. If we can get to today. Well, they're kind of all tattered all over here. Lancaster Times. This is August 14th, 1884. in some kind of order. Mark my spot. Erie County in the Civil War. Let's check that out. What did it say about Abraham Lincoln? Erie County. You never know what you're gonna get in an audit. Sometimes you find some cool stuff. But then in the library over at the Cheektowaga, they wanna throw you out. Why? This is pretty cool stuff. Was a president, I believe, that was born here in Western New York. The Village of Buffalo. The Iroquois. That's some pretty cool stuff. Anybody needs to come down here to Lancaster to see some of this history of Buffalo. This selection here is pretty wild. Very friendly down here. Yeah, this stuff is pretty neat. Different stuff in there. That's pretty cool. Some old newspapers. It's about that barge. I actually do some scuba diving. There's a huge anchor down there from that thing. The water moves about 15 to 17 miles an hour in front of the Peace Bridge where that barge crashed. I'll get some photographs of that for you guys maybe one day. This library is pretty cool. Very extensive movie collection here. Section's a bit more inviting. Some toys for the kids to play with down here while you read books, and there you go. They can do their own puppet shows. You could do a Wendy the Pooh puppet show down here at this theater. Definitely a lot of blocks and toys down here for these kids to play with. This thing looks badass. Wow. I would fly that around the library all day if I was a kid. that Clifford is a solid chunk of wood. He is not light. Clifford was one of my favorite when I was younger. This is a very nice library. I'm gonna start reading how to fly. When I was younger, when it came to the library, we used to use the card catalog to look up books.
I know.
What do you guys have, computers set aside for that now? You just type in what you want, it tells you whereabouts
exactly.
It is, huh?
Exactly. Yep.
That cabinet full of history stuff is pretty neat.
Yeah, we have a whole, a local history section now, which is really cool. Do you want me to show you where that
is? No, I just checked it out.
Oh, you were just looking at the cabinet? I mean, we have a whole shelf right around this corner that you can actually...
A lot more even, huh?
Yeah, and you can get keys to that if you want to go in there.
We were just in there.
Oh, good.
Yeah, we were just in there.
Yeah, I know, it's cool.
This is the library how you grew up in when I was younger, and I remember the card catalog to get the books out.
I used to love the card catalog. I used to love
Do you guys have any type of card catalog here with seeds or anything like that in it? A lot of libraries do. They have the card catalogs. They leave one there, and then they put each different kind of flowers or vegetables inside the card catalog, and then people can just come get them for free.
Old-fashioned drawers?
Yeah, the old-fashioned drawers on the card catalog. A lot of libraries use it like that.
No, we do not have one of those. That's really cool. Yeah, I know.
You guys still have the old card catalogs?
No.
No?
No, we don't. Everything's computerized now. People go on their phones and...
Yeah.
So, yeah.
All right, thanks a lot.
Oh, sure.
I'll show you the back exit of this place. That is a cool photo. I don't know how they got me in the picture fishing. Coincidence. Signs in here for this thing being checked. That's the library. This is off the back here. That's where all the parking is. Lancaster Public Library, very inviting and very friendly. There's some pretty cool stuff about Erie County itself down here. One question left to ask these people. I have one last question. How often do they light that fireplace?
It's really random. random, actually.
Yeah, no, I usually don't light it, like, if it's not going already when I get here at 5, I don't usually start it. But every night, I work every other Saturday.
So it's pretty random. They definitely use it all the time, though, in the winter?
Not all the time, but fairly often. I think it just depends on who's,
yeah,
who's working that day.
Like last week, Megan, I think it was on a Tuesday, she ended up lighting it because Josh had all the wood near there Tuesday. Yeah, I think it was Tuesday, so. But yeah, it just depends. There's no set schedule.
If it's extra cold, I'll light it.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, will you at night?
It's definitely pretty cool.
Not at night. If it's extra cold on a long day, I'm here. Yeah. I'll do it.
Thank you guys very much.
Yeah,
very friendly.
Sure. Have a great day.
Definitely a pretty neat library. Hey, Dawn. That's that. It's the public library. One of the buildings in that cabinet right there. That is the Lancaster Public Library. Very, very, very inviting. A very nice place to take your kids. Right here on Broadway.